Latest on HIV cure news, gene therapy. Hello, Mark Medical here to teach you about HIV infection, like HIV treatment, HIV symptoms, HIV transmission, and HIV testing. Let us get updates about gene therapy as cure news, or AGT-103T from American Gene Technologies. Last time I told you how we are steps closer to realizing a complete or functional HIV cure treatment. There are many research companies currently working on advanced HIV treatment that will eliminate HIV completely from your body, but today let us look at the research works from American Gene Technologies. If you have forgotten about this research, here is how it goes. The research organization aims at recruiting people living with HIV since 3 years ago, and these people should be on HIV treatment or HIV medications for at least 2 years with undetectable HIV. The participants will give in their blood, where HIV-specific CD4 cells are filtered out, genetically modified to make them resistant to HIV infection. After a couple of weeks, the genetically modified CD4 cells are then infused back to the HIV-positive person, and boom! Your body becomes resistant to HIV. The outcome of the genetically modified CD4 cells is that the person will not need any HIV treatment or ARVs anymore, the person will never die of HIV, and you will never transmit HIV to your loved ones. No one actually dies of AIDS or advanced HIV infection. Since our last update, the first patient had been enrolled and the company study's independent data and safety monitoring board saw no serious adverse events and allowed the research to continue at a faster pace. As I talk now, the second and third patients who were later enrolled have shown zero adverse events to the medications. The company is now looking to enroll up to 18 patients into the study, and if things go well, clinical trials phase 2 will soon be kickstarted. Gene therapy is good news and very promising because, if the first patient did well by chance, then the second patient was lucky. How about the third patient? We quite are optimistic that a cure is knocking on our door and soon we should live an HIV-free life. In the next coming videos, I will give you more updates and news from Temple University, China, University of Maryland, and other research studies from many companies. Also, the same company is working on a research study where the HIV genome is cut out from the human DNA using CRISPR technology, and this technique is also working wonders. I will soon update you about these all research technologies geared to finding a functional or complete cure. Subscribe and do not miss out on our timely HIV cure updates.